we worked on a foot drop brace. So foot drop is a gait abnormality where your forefoot drops due to weakness or damage to a nerve. And so I'm familiar with it because I actually used to have foot drop. And so I knew what was on the market and what it's like for an individual who has foot drop. So our foot drop brace provides comfort, support, and rehabilitation, which is something that other foot drop braces in the market don't have.
So we are building a stairs that can be adjustable in the different directions for people who suffer with the neuromuscular disease and the stroke. Those stairs will help them to focus on the rehabilitation.
We're working on exoglove, which is and it's controlled by the muscular pathways of the patient. So for example, if you have loss of limb, it can read the signals that are coming from your, you know, coming from your muscles, and it can control the prosthetic in that sense.
It's a lot of fun actually to work with students from different degree programs. You learn things that you might not have known otherwise, and then they're able to learn things from you. So foot drop doesn't seem like a big deal to most people. To have one of your feet that you can't actually lift, it's a condition that can be treated.
We are using surface EMG electrodes, which are very rarely used in the market right now, because the electrodes that people use to read muscle signals, to read neuron signals, are all embedded under the skin. But we don't want to do that for a glove that's available in the market or over the counter. It's incredibly difficult. And hands-on learning this kind of stuff, being able to produce a product, is what I'm going to be doing in the future.
You're given such a broad idea, and to make something so specific using like what you know, what others know, it's different from other classes.
Yeah, it's kind of interesting. It's a good experience. As I work with chemical engineers, they have a good math background, so like we kind of found ourselves working really well in terms of like calculating planing dimensions and like working on the actual design.
When you bring together all these different disciplines, you can create all kinds of things just because everybody has been taught to think in a different way, and everybody has different backgrounds that they're coming from and has different things to offer.